don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Vault 81. Have I got some questions for the folks down here?
Dr. Forsyth and Rachel have plenty of medical supplies to get you stocked up.
Huh?
Remember, no funny business.
Don't go feeling all special because the Overseer let you in here. You weren't the first, and certainly won't be the last.
Did you hear? Bobby DeLuca found some sort of secret passage to another vault.
In any rush to go, are we?
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
She's looking pretty bad in there.
Overseer.
You. You're back. I'm not sure if you've spoken to Dr. Forsyth yet, but if you haven't, we really need your help. One of the children here is very ill. He's been bitten by some creature, and we need someone with good combat training to help him. Someone who knows the creatures of the Commonwealth. I'd like for you to please speak to Dr. Forsyth. He can give you the details.
I'll go see him immediately.
Thank you. Dr. Forsyth should be in the medical center.
I don't know about you, but I can't stand to see any of those young'uns sick.
Ashes!
You're getting to be a regular around here.
I heard Austin got bit by a mole rat. They're not sure if he's gonna make it.
Maybe after this, Bobby will finally listen to me and we'll both get the hell out of here.
Watch yourself.
Your Pip-Boy ever act up on you? Mine's been glitchy lately.
I need to take care of something. Real quick.
Bye.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you up.
If I may, do folks feel safe down here, despite all the lunacy that's going on right above their heads?
Why? Something happening up top?
Oh, you know, it's probably nothing to worry yourself about. Thanks for your time.
You have to do something, Jacob.
I'm running the test as fast as I can, Priscilla. I can't treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bobby. And you, stranger, will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there. He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there, so I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good Lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there, how would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I would be glad to help.
I was hoping I could count on you. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
Careful of the mole rats down there. If they infected Austin, they could infect you as well.
Bobby.
We've got to hurry. Come on. Let's go.
Hey, Bobby.
What's taking so long?
Yeah, she's a whiz with just about anything.
Hey, Bobby.
We've got to hurry.
Oh, jeez. Sorry. Quiet here. They have wings they're not even using.
That's it.
Deftly done. You see that?
Found them and they do not look friendly.
Oh! Damn.
They're back! Good riddance.
Fugitive is attempting.
Let's get this over with, shall we? What was that?
Got him!
You really held your own there, Blue.
There we go.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Please remain calm if you are injured. Protect and serve.
Hey, something's out there.
That's all.
Blue, we're not alone. Hey, something's out there. Guess we showed them.
Hostile target identified. Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
This is creepy.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
This is gonna be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Thank you.
and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But, Overseer...
No buts. This is for the good of the Vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, Overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
They go.
Here's trouble.
Dang. Lost him. Here's hoping they don't come back. Whatever is making that smell needs to seek medical attention immediately. What was that? You see that?
We're not alone here.
That was better than expected. Out, come out.
Bad idea.
much of this you think still works?